Welcome back, Falcons. I'm Rachel.
And I'm Natalie. We hope everyone is enjoying the new school year and is ready for the new season of the Nafo News.
On this week's episode, we introduce our student council.
We get to meet our newest resource officer.
And as always, sports.
All that and much more on the Nafo News.
So I guess it's over, baby, deja vu. Time don't stop, and somehow, girl, the world keeps spinning. And do you hear that? I'm right back at the sound of a lonely calling. Do you hear that? It's where I'm at. It's the sound of a teardrop falling down.
I'm sure when you came back, you noticed some new changes made to the school.
Let's head over to Maya for a closer look at the newest additions to Nation Ford.
With all the new additions to the school this year, even upperclassmen like Maya and I need help finding our way. Let's head over to Ms. Pittman to hear all about our new and improved school.
We're here today to talk about the new construction going on at Nation Ford High School. We have built a complete academic wing. We're calling it the End Hall. It has classrooms, 4 computer labs, ECE, different things. Ag science is out there now, and digital art and design. We've also added onto the commons, and we've made that the senior, where the seniors are dining. The seniors want to call it the Falcon Diner. I'm not quite sure about that yet. We also built a new gymnasium. Some people say, why do you need 3 gyms? Well, part of that is we have almost 600 freshmen coming in this year. So in order that everybody has to have PE in their first year, plus all the athletic teams we have. That's why everything has been, we've got a new walkway out back. So that's basically why we did all the new construction.
Thank you, Ms. Pittman, for all that helpful information.
I can't wait to check it all out.
Back to you, Natalie and Rachel.
Thanks, Maya and Emily.
Not only is Nation Ford stepping up our game in the halls, but also within our faculty and staff.
Let's head over to Jonathan to get the inside scoop.
From prison riots to saving lives, Officer Prescott has had many great experiences.
Originally from upstate New York, but went to military and lived in California for 22 years. That's my job, is keep you guys safe. When I was your age, we didn't have to have police officers on campus. It was unheard of. But when the onset of Columbine and shootings, school shootings and everything else that have happened in history and our past, we're required to be at, there's a law enforcement officer required at every middle school and high school in the United States. And I realized literally nine years ago that this was the job that I wanted to have. And this is why I'm still here.
What an honor it is to have Officer Prescott here at Nation Ford to serve and protect us. Not only is he a great officer, but he's also a really good friend. Now, over to an exclusive interview with our new principal.
Good morning, Falcon family. This is Mr. Johns, your principal. I'm going to tell you a little bit about myself, and then I'm going to talk to you about what it's like coming into a new school. I'm from Fort Mill, so I've lived here for 39 years. I've been married for 18. The last 2 years, I was at Banks Trail Middle School principal there, but up until then, I've always been at high school. Fried chicken is my favorite food, and spaghetti would be the second. These 2 weeks here have been wonderful. One example of how awesome they have been, we had class meetings the first week of school, and at the end of the senior meeting, I was just so impressed by the attentiveness and the students paying attention and just their respectfulness. That's probably the most respectful group of teenagers I have ever stood in front of. I have been made aware of a couple of rumors that are circulating the Nation Ford campus, so I want to I want to quell those. I have heard the horrible rumor that we are not going to do Spirit Week, or that Spirit Week and Homecoming Week are going to somehow be lessened. But I want to assure you, Homecoming Week is coming up in 2 or 3 weeks, and Spirit Week is later. Both games, of course, will win decidedly. But they are going to be the most outrageous, exciting, incredible school spirit weeks that this school has ever had. So I want to make sure that you're looking forward to that. I wanted to address that here this Friday morning. I'm thankful to be here and hope you have a great day. And go Falcons!
It's nice to know our principal is more than just a face around the school.
We are so excited for Mr. Johns to be a part of Nation Forward and our student body.
Speaking of excited, we spoke to some students about what they're looking forward to this school year.
What are y'all most excited for this school year?
Football season!
Ball is life. Basketball season.
Summer.
I'm excited about our football team. I think we're going to be pretty good this year.
Really excited about wearing a tropical shirt.
Friends.
Winning a state championship with my football bros, hopefully winning basketball, and finally getting an A in pre-cal.
And rocking dad cleats.
Getting to know everybody. I come over here, and first year, nobody knows me. I don't know anybody else, and I feel like a freshman.
It's really, really looking forward to it. It's going to be bomb.
Dad cleats are life.
Sounds like our students are looking forward to the rest of the school year.
Well, to make the most of it, students are going to need to keep updated about what's going on around campus.
Let's head over to our weekly announcements. Hey Falcons, I'm Brooke.
And I'm Ben, and we're here with this week's announcements.
If you're interested in joining the Young Democrat or the Young Republican Club, go see Mr. Burns at N506 for more information.
Remember, the blood drive will be taking place today in the ROTC building, so don't miss your chance on saving a life.
Don't forget to purchase yearbook all next week at lunch for $80.
That's it for your weekly announcements.
Now back to you guys.
As we all know, we've already had 2 home games this school year.
Tonight is no exception. So for more information about the upcoming game and all things Falcon Athletics, let's head over to sports.
I'm Hunter Martin.
And I'm Michael Davis.
And we're here to give you your sports report.
So let's get ready for the first edition of Benchwarmers.
Buddy, you're a boy, make a big noise, playing in the street, gonna be a big man someday. You got blood on your face, you big disgrace, picking your chain all over the place. Singing,
we will rock you, we will rock you, we
So Michael, tell us how our football team's doing this season.
Yeah, we're doing all right. A little bit of a rough start, but I think we'll get the win for sure this Friday night against Lugoff Elgin.
Speaking of Lugoff Elgin, this Friday night, 7:30 here at Nation Forward, Gold Out for Childhood Cancer Awareness. Be there, be loud and proud. Now I'm going to send you to our other fall sports.
This past weekend, Nation Forward High School hosted the 2015 Nation Forward Volleyball Invitational. Nation Forward finished the weekend with 7 wins, 1 tie, and 0 losses. Jessica Kemp was named the South Carolina Player of the Week after her amazing performance this past weekend. This weekend, the team travels down to Charleston for the Porter God Invitational. Good luck, Falcons. We know you won't disappoint.
That's it for this week's edition of the Benchwarmers.
Now back to Natalie and Rachel.
Tonight's game theme against Lugoff Elgin is in honor of a great cause, and Nation Forward is working hand-in-hand with the Cookies for Cancer Foundation.
Let's head over to Ariana, here spreading awareness for childhood cancer and how we can help.
Hey Nafo, I'm Ariana Carr. As I'm sure most of you know, September is National Childhood Cancer Awareness Month. This year, in honor of this cause, there will be a 5K on September 12th, and all proceeds will be donated to Cookies for Kids Cancer.
Cookies for Kids is a nonprofit organization dedicated to funding cancer research and clinical trials for pediatric cancer. The race is September 12th at 8 o'clock a.m. at Walter Elisha Park. You can sign up online at cookies5kfortmill.com for $20. The day of the race, there will be a $5 yoga practice and a bake sale.
Remember, NAFO, something as simple as participating in a 5K can change the course of a child's life. Don't forget to sign up for this fun event.
That's it for the first show of the 2015 Fall Semester Falcons. Have a fun, safe weekend, and we'll see you at the game tonight.
I can't do this.
That bird pooped on a window.
And a bank.
Hey Falcons, my name's Adam Altman. Please vote for me as your freshman class senator.
My name's Josh Causey. I'm running for freshman class senator. Please vote for me.
Hi, I'm Leah Litteros, and I'm running for freshman class senator.
Hi, I'm Samantha Sweeney. I'm running for freshman class senator. Please vote for me.
Hey Falcons, I'm Kate Tedford. Please vote for me for freshman class senator.
I'm Mary Werner. Vote for me for freshman class senator.
Hi, I'm Blake Seekins. Vote for me for freshman senator.
Hi, my name is Morgan Shaw, and I'm running for freshman senator. Vote for me.
Hi, my name is Caitlin Bowman, and I'm running for sophomore senator, and I'd appreciate your vote.
Hi, my name is Colin Hendrick. I'm in 10th grade, and I'm running for sophomore senator. Please vote for me.
Hi, my name is Max Kell, and I'm running for sophomore senator. Please vote for me.
Hey, I'm Jason Westmore, and I'm running for sophomore class senator. Please vote for me.
Hey, I'm Matthew Urban. Vote for me for your sophomore senator.
Hi, I'm Cassidy Seiden. Vote for me for your sophomore class senator.
Hey, my name is Anaya Hickman, and I hope y'all consider me for one of y'all's top 5 picks for sophomore class senator.
My name is Elizabeth Middlesworth. I'm running for sophomore senator. Please vote for me.
Hey y'all, my name is Emily Bott. I'm running for one of the junior class senators, so vote for me.
Hey y'all, my name is Keila Imheiser. I'm running for junior class senator. Please vote for me. Thanks.
I'm Chloe Emerson. I'm running for junior class senator. Vote for me.
Hi, I'm JD Cabrera. Please vote for me for junior senator.
I'm Todd Gardner. Vote for me for junior senator.
Hey guys, I'm Lauren Matherly. Please vote for me for junior class senator.
Hey guys, it's Vivian Nguyen. Vote for me.
Hi, I'm Andrew Sharp. I'm running for junior class senator.
Hi, I'm Riley Van Terp, and I'm running for junior senator. Appreciate your votes. Thanks.
Hi, my name is Reagan Seekings. I'm running for junior senator. Vote for me.
Hi, I'm Kevin Fanning. I'm running for senior class senator.
I'm Jacob Siebert, and I'm running for senior class senator.
Hi, I'm Noah Vanter, and I'm also running for senior class senator.
Hi, my name is Dakiah Baxter, and I'm running for senior class representative. Vote for me.